Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Middle Earth Shadow of War. This is going to be very, very fun because we are now betraying a war chief. So this is going to be fun because this should hopefully advance some of the story, the other parts that we need. As in the hunt for brutes, Brutus. So let's start this betrayal.
Hey, Glub! It's a man twig, boys! Let's make his little bones go crunch!
You die now, boss!
Crush your throat with one hand and slay these traitors with the other.
Okay. This is kind of awkward. Okay. Did I just softlock the game? Oh no, it caught up. Okay. You're dead. Betrayed. Good job, boys. I like that. But let's collect this rune. Oh, that's not a rune, it's a piece of armor. That looks to be about it. But let's see. I have right next to allies. Okay. What's that? I think we need some more capitans. I'm gonna ever stand toe to toe. Excuse me. Let's check out the army. What else can I do? One's dead. Need to go after this one. So where are you, Flynn? Flynn, you're on the opposite side of the map. Where are you? But if we capture you, we can start another ambush. I like that. I like that. I like the sound of that. I forgot that I have some wings that I have downstairs that I can heat up. Excuse me. Why are they fighting one another? That's kind of weird. Looks like it's about to break at any moment. So let's start this.
Feel the ground's footfalls. Second, you'll hear our runners screaming. And third, that's where the fun starts.
It's bigger than you said!
That's what she said?
Wants you. I will shut your eyes and you will never open them again.
Are you sure? I am the one that they call a ranger? There we go. You're mine. Recruit.
Abandon your master and serve me. I heed your voice, my lord.
Infiltrate and spy.
Yes, my lord.
Betrayal mission now available. Let's go do that. So, let's go heat this. Let's fast travel to this target and betray some more war chiefs. I'm down for this. I'm always down for a nice betrayal, except for whenever it's against me. Savage host.
It's the Grave Walker. This must be our lucky day, boys.
Tasty, master.
You have Vault Breaker? No, you don't.
Submit to me.
Let's fight to the death. I don't want you.
You're a fool who does not see the true beauty of a ghoul. Now all you do is kill and kill and kill. Ghouls should be adored, cherished. You'll never see the folly of your ways. So I'll have to put you down for the sake of my beloved ghouls.
Let's just kill you. Feral Beastmaster. My ass. Okay.
Kill him slow, boss. All right, no more of that.
I like this. I like this. I really like this. Let's go back to the army. We were disabled too. Mark this target. Now where are you? 1600 feet away. Yep. We'll get to you. And we'll do another betrayal. So this episode is just going to be, I guess, titled The Betrayal. Only 500 feet away. That's pretty good. Excuse me. Wrath Breeder. Terrified of curse. I think we can get his other two. Good boy.
Something just moved over there.
Yeah, Nate. Slice the head off.
This executioner has more to fear than the condemned do.
What was that?
I've seen it.
First, we pull out the
curtain. So. Deal intel.
This is so interesting.
There we go.
You see, I'm busy. Ah, well, I
suppose how did that sound? The wood of the bow. So let's figure out where your other buddy is. Oh, he has two defenders. But he must love his defenders.
Yeah,
Fine. Suffer me now. Join the army of the Bright Lord. Sounds good to me. I shall serve as your chosen. Infiltrate War Chief. At your command, boss. Trail mission now available. At least I'm running trophies. Excuse me. Vanyon Glean. So where could the other two be? There we go, last one. That's good. So let's find this betrayal. There we go. Start the betrayal. This guy is actually pretty cool.
It's time for us to have a little fun. Die, master!
One touch!
Not bloody likely! Run!
Oh, you're not gonna run. I don't know, I'm just gonna shank you. Right in the neck. Dead. The Ranger took down Rogue. Castles only 113 now. The final two. I need to do to take out the War Chief. Or I can go after this fool. Which isn't too far away. It's fast travel. I want to collect him as my own. What's this clue?
Nearby, and unaware that they are not alone. Scoon.
Okay. I want some solid info. Bow Crusher. Okay. I like that. So let's go to the gear. There we go. Yeah.
You dare interrupt my fun? I am a commander of countless Uruk warriors who kill for me without hesitation. You will pay the price for your insult.
I'm gonna get beside this barrel of grog. Give me that soul. Heroes. Recruit.
I add you to my ranks.
Yes, we should work together.
Retreat. I don't need you here anymore. See what quest I can do now. I need to do some more quests before I can unlock this. Gargoyle hunt. It'll be fine. Chosen. Fast travel, and this is going to be the end of the episode. I feel like I've done enough right now, and it's also 3 o'clock in the morning. So thank you everyone for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Stay tuned for the next episode where we shall start working on some of the story. I've always broken that. So thank you everyone. My name is Alton McGilly, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.